Monday, May 24th, 1943. There was news that the RAF made a tremendous raid on Dortmund last night, dropping over 2,000 tons of bombs on the city. This is the heaviest raid yet on Germany. 38 of our bombers missing. This makes me feel sick. Also, it makes me say, thank God Cuffy is safely out of it all. What hell?